Ever been shot?
Is sure.
Any fun?
I hear you did some talking.
He said his next one was my head. Found these invitations in one of the rooms. We better check it out.
You take care of the arm. I'll handle the museum on my own.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let it roll with that introduction. Yeah, did too many of those today. Got spec ops guys moving up in the world.
That cop is here because of you. My brother's blood is on your hands.
Everyone has a destiny, Damon, even you and I. Your brother found his. Now move on. Let's get these girls back to Hong Kong and finish this deal.
The young one back and keep her safe. If you can handle that, I'll bring Billy back with me.
Like hell you will.
We do this my way or it all ends right here. Right here. Your call.
Suit yourself.
Party's over. Time to go.
Tequila.
I think in Hong Kong they call this foreplay. I'm just thinking, why does that sound like Russian? I thought this was supposed to be from Asia. Yeah, maybe they kind of, you know, teamed up or something. Russian triad connection.
Oh.
Now you're just showing off. But I got a thing against plates. Shotgun at close range can be very, very satisfying. You know, it'd be kind of funny that everything in this museum is highly expensive, except for the plates. That's cheap. What are probably knockoffs? Now, stage 3. I'm getting while the getting's good. Yes, Billy. The dinosaur exhibit. Gotta say, every museum's got one. It's impressive. The first time you see it, and after that, it's like, you know. Getting hit from both sides. I was about to say something stupid, but then I stopped myself. But I was saying it anyway. It's like, you only roll in John Woo movies, and then I thought, this is a John Woo movie, so. Ooh! Kind of felt that. game has a lot of good sound mixing. You know, from debris crushing itself or marble being shattered. Even that satisfying snap we hear, you know, a shotgun just blow someone's head off. Like everybody's having a shotgun battle up here. Random pause out of nowhere. I thought it was a random ass pause, but you know. Yeah, not too much is going on, just standard fare. Not what I was thinking. Seriously? They seriously had to blow the door open. I kind of feel this room was built for this. You know, that would have been kind of fun if he gored himself on the Stegosaurus spike. Nice. This again. Can't say, I need some variation. Let's do this. Okay, let's take bets. How many times do you think I'm gonna do this? Oh shit, doing good so far.
Oh.
Oh, that was some dirty shit. Is that you're gonna wait until I get the health and then start shooting. In the eye. There's the other eye. Eye for an eye. Makes the whole world blind. Not that many nut shots going on this time. Just mostly biting headshots. Yeah, he felt that. What, he's just raveling now? You know, from the moment I walked into this room, I knew I was gonna have a problem. This is like you got private military guys coming in from the roof, and it's like, are you serious? Just for one cop? It's like I feel like Tequila McCain should like is it McCain? McClain. Then the guy from Die Hard. You know, if this guy and the guy from Die Hard teamed up, is that would be like, you know. Really good action game. Yeah, this is a way more serious approach than a mecha restaurant. Mega restaurant was all about like nut shots. Here it's just, you know, all about the business. You gotta say Billy. You got a guy on your six. That Matrix shit. Come on, it's that type of movie. I can already tell things getting a bit dicey. Why you ran away? Just wanted to talk. going downstairs for more cover. Yeah, upstairs is kind of a death trap. Oh, you see it? Well, yeah, hit detection. Say, even a T-Rex has hit boxes. So, wait, you thought I was gonna fight through the leg? And hit that guy? It's a trick shot? Nah. It's not that type of game. Yeah, the only fancy shots you can get in this game are out in the open. It's almost like the Matrix. Checkpoint. So what, this is stage 4 now? Well, I guess they're all dead. I kind of hate this soundtrack. Well, this particular piece. It's like the animal noises kind of like piss me. Well, it doesn't piss me off, it just irritates me. Now I gotta find a way out. Sneaky, sneaky. All right, I'll get that one to you. Oh, look, it's the dev team. So I gotta say, you are the only person I've seen that could take multiple headshots. Like that at close range from an SMG. Kind of feels like an updated version of Dead to Rights. I mean, the way it handles. Two games are kind of similar.
Stay with me.
If you want to live. Get over into a fancier section of the museum. We interrupt Hardboiled 2 to bring you Batman.
Let her go.
Come and get her.
Well, at least the girl's safe. Sort of.
Get him! Move again, cop, and I'll blow your head off!
Yeah, he's shooting fireballs.
These artifacts are priceless!
Then why are you destroying them? Jackass!
Get more men on him!
Yeah.
mine now, punk! I owe you much. You'll die like my brother. You're destroying.
I don't see why he can't shoot me up in this. Nice. Here's my thing, why would you stand still? I like how he can trash that with how many guys behind him. Kind of fucking up that suit though. I'm back.
I don't know what to say.
You missed your plane.
I had to leave you. To keep you and Tico safe.
You should have trusted me.
I loved you. Wasn't that enough? How did you find me?
Your father sent me. Funny, huh?
My father? No. King took Tico back to Hong Kong. Find her. Save her. Please.
I promise.
Forgive me.
Forever.
Well, at least it's better than how John's uncle died in TSCC, where he just took a bullet to the head and that was it.
I'm gonna kill you.
Or how people die in a Charles Bronson movie. I was like, she only broke her arm, and now she's dead. Just shoot them, please. You see, what I would have did was that I would have shot those first two guys first, and then I would have shot the other guys that came up second. In a cool cinematic. Or do that, I guess. Wait, did he just kick me? Yeah, he kicked me. I told you not to die. Should've been watching your health. Ooh, wow. It's like you just kneecapped him with a damn shotgun. First you die, you die. Work my way up here. It's 3, 4. Ooh, count twice. Take that. It's over. Damn, all you see is an explosion of blood. I think that's why they put that in there. Just that one gun.
Thank you.
hell is this guy doing? Look at this guy trying to be all tactical and shit. Got a kamikaze guy over here. So, in your mind, you thought you were a badass. Okay. He's hiding underneath the stairs like a bitch. Okay. It's gonna be a loadout. Don't die because of something stupid. Smooth, man, smooth. Oh, wow. Like all this shit was made in Taiwan anyway.
Who paid you off? Who wants to build that?
Same guy who sent you to find her. We're in a hell of a business, old buddy. Nothing's ever what it seems. She was gonna die anyway. You couldn't stop.
Out of here.
Advance! We need to port! I will play that next, but I need a better camera in order to capture it properly. Can't do it with the rocket. This is not set up to doing PS2s. They need like a special force and shit for it. In order to work for in order for it to work with a PS2. I might update my webcam. Get a better one so I can just shoot it. Well, I think I could buy that Killzone collection.
One of us is gonna die, and it ain't me.
Yeah, we're both kind of shot up though, so you know, it could go either way. I got no shot.
What will happen if you choose to oppose me. I have names of cops, politicians, and your legal business fronts, all tied to Dragonclaw. If, however, you move against us, your daughter, Billy, will name those cops and politicians in a court of law and send you away. She'll do it to keep me from killing Tico. But none of it needs to happen if you just step down and give us Hong Kong. Your stranglehold has lasted far too long. You didn't want them in your family, so I've taken them into mine.